are back on this site, so this is where I put the the concrete culverts in, and I finally made it back here today to dig this ditch out, and then we're going to start trying to get the downspouts buried. I really need to be working on some of the rough grade, but I guess they're going to try to come, I don't know, maybe late this week or the beginning of next week. Trying to get situated here to start putting all the gutters in, so we're going to try to bury those. I thought my driveway's held up. I guess it's not really settled, hardly at all, so I've been using it every day. But yeah, I figured for now I'm just going to start shaping this up. Got all this water ponded up here that I need to get out of here. So I guess I'll just kind of use it. It'll be kind of wet, but as my grade just start at the top, and it's going to gradually get less when I get down there. Then I got to work around the downspouts and the positive drain. And then I'm going to try to pile it, I guess, behind me, because the driveway is going to be built up like a foot. So, yeah, that is what we got for this morning. So, I'm kind of just, I don't know, I guess somewhat overlapping what I've already got with the bucket. And that'll kind of help carry my grade.
Good, because I'm not, that's always to me one of the more annoying things is
start digging on some of the downspouts, but then we're going to run to the ditch. I really need the ditch grade kind of cut in like I want. There's no point in burying the downspouts out here and then having to work around the ends of them or change it later on. Track, but everything else for me to do down there is a little muddy with the rain we had over the weekend, so I'm trying to get some of my other projects done. I talked to Billy, I think they're almost around the whole track, or like 85% or whatever. I guess they've only got the outside rail on it, because I don't know if they have a jig or machine, but then they'll go back and put the inside rail, and that way they can get it to the exact measurement it needs to be and all the radiuses and stuff. So I was hoping to get a little footage of some of that, but I haven't been able to get a whole lot. It's tough to find the time to run down there while those guys are working when I need to be doing other stuff, so I apologize. to go with like a, I guess it's a 12-inch double wall corrugated stuff, which supposedly they say you can hook it to the concrete stuff, so we will see, but the homeowner was here and he's just like, so we're gonna run the downspouts and everything, and he didn't really like how the water meters looked, and then these pipes just sticking out in this ditch, and then he asked about how much of a pain it was gonna be like mowing and stuff, so now I gotta take my concrete flares off, and then Dad's on his way to get the pipe. I hope it works out, I guess it does with that bell on that corrugated pipe. And then we're gonna try to drill holes in it with the hole saw and run the positive drain and the downspouts and everything inside that plastic pipe. And then it'll all be covered up. Which it will, it'll look a whole lot nicer not having a ditch in here, but hopefully it will all, I guess we can always just put concrete around it, but I don't know how you keep the bottom of it from leaking if they don't actually line up very well. And I like the idea of filling it in.
Thank you.
stop works pretty